Rồi tập tìm. Sue you? You? I sue you. Right. Setting. This one not much. Graphic over here important. This is a Snapdragon at 4.5. Is set to the lowest 0.5x. Falcon. And over here, if your game crash a lot, try the JIT, the dynamic. This one a bit slow compiling the shaders, but more stable. Native, faster. Also depend on your RAM speed. The frequency of the RAM. Some of the pawn got a faster RAM speed, less crashing. For older pawn, not much you can do. GPU driver, white. System, this one is Magis module. Or you can use the revision top by Kimchi. It's up to you. Alright, first game, Batman Arkham City. But the best alternative, the cheap device for playing emulator at the moment, Sharp Aquos R5G. That one very cheap, Snapdragon 865, 12 GB of RAM. So far I never got a problem with that phone. That's up to you. If you got the money, you better upgrade your phone. If you don't have the money, then stick to the older pawn. Make no complaint. Just accept whatever you got. Remember, at 0.5x is not 1x. That's mean 360p.
Alfred, I've got a lock on the signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle.
CFDS.
Joker's behind this.
Was there ever any doubt?
Not stable.
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
Very blur. Uh-oh. Done crash. Now, Crash Bandicoot. Crash Bandicoot. Let's try the JIT. More powerful CPU, no problem this game, but SD845, well, At least you can play. You want more performance, more stable? No problem with the game? Just buy a Switch. Switch Lite or a Switch version 1, version 2 or OLED. That one, no problem. You can play online. Well, this Android one, just accept whatever you got. No complaint. Now running on JIT driver turnip. Cheat the FPS a bit low, maybe more stable. Let's try.
Alfred, I've got a lock on the signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle. Joker's behind this.
Was there ever any doubt?
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
It's not much better compared to the NCE. It's more stable. Git, but
I keep telling you guys,
well, running at 0.5.
Damn it! Why the hell didn't they listen? This is the only place we're safe. We stay in here, and those animals don't bother us.
You're telling the wrong person.
I know, I know. Why did they go out? Food, I guess. They should have waited. They were hungry. Hell, we're all hungry. I haven't eaten for days.
Really? Hello. But they're out already.
I'll figure something out. Trust me.
So, do you really think Batman blew up the church?
Yeah. I mean, he was the last one in. Next thing, it's on fire.
It doesn't sound like the kind of thing the Bat would do.
Maybe it was a trap. Harlequin tricks Batman into going into the church, and then the Joker blows it up.
But wouldn't that mean Harley got blown up too?
You know what those two are like. The Joker probably thought it would be funny.
It would be. I hate her.
Direction.
She scares the crap out of me. Unfortunately, I saw the crazy bitch leave before the roof blew.
Pity. Where was she going?
Now she was heading back to her psychotic boyfriend's steel mill in a nice green truck.
Sounds about right.
Let's fight. But it's not crashing.
His name is Hugo Strange. Why do they keep finding these creeps?
Freaking snow.
no way I'll work for Cobblepot.
Fighting scene drops a lot of FPS.
Catwoman looks hot. How does she get to walk around this place and not get grabbed by some psycho?
Well, not much we can do. Older game like this Bayonetta, sure, full speed. Oh, let's try NCE, Native God Execution. Bayon Meta. Bayonetta. Crash Bandicoot. Also the driver, two version, Tunip or the 615 or 530 or whatever the original driver from your CPU. That's one more stable. Let's try the 615. Oh, I don't have one. Driver. Well, that's just this one. That's also. Why the hell? On a potato pond, this game running perfect. SD845. What happened? What really happened? System. Clear the cache. Sorry for the long video. This is your request.
In your wickedness, you have broken the ancient commandments.
Actually, this game no problem. Shouldn't be a problem. Then you could. Slow compiler, this one shouldn't be a problem. Sometimes the safe state also creating problem. This is the older safe state. If you play the game new, maybe not a problem. This is my old safe state from the Agnes before this Yuzu was exist. What? You hold on? Let me try the system driver. Disable. And let's stop. This is a PS Vita speaker. Already replaced it with this type of speaker, but my already installed one, a square one. This one is a bit rounded, very tiny. The sound not even loud. Alright, system driver 502. Let's try this one. MCE. Here the shader cache. Let it recompile back the shaders. Sometimes the shaders that are stopped on your system. Wait. This game actually this game support touchscreen. But flickering, six one five better. This black screen. Full speed. You hold on, I copy the 615 driver. Right, already copy the driver. Let's try the 615. 615. Hey, where are you? 615 let's see 615 502, a lot of different. 502 a bit older. Some game running on the older driver, some are using TINIP. It's hard to tell which driver are better, which one are good for your pawn. Just play around with it. Flickering also. 615. What happened? Because on the older build, this game are playable. What happened to this 2 7, 8. The last bill. Well, that's why. Bright memory. Bayonetta, better use the old bill. Or use the skyline, even better. Crash. Bandicoot. Why it start from here?
Next up. All throughout the country, people are celebrating the new year with fireworks displays.
It is starting from the beginning.
Many of the festivities, a total of 100,000 spectators have made their way through the light rain to the venue, where they're awaiting a dazzling show.
Assign a survey mission. Begin your investigation as soon as you receive your assigned location.
Okay, what's the current situation?
Just as the book says, our satellite observes an abnormal.
Crash Bandicoot. Final Fantasy 7 Reunion Crisis Call. Brightness button. This one also bad. At 0.5x. Cannot reach full speed.
Zach speaking.
Making progress, Zach.
Angeal, what's going on? Why are we fighting Shinra troops?
They're Wutai troops in disguise. Now, head to the open area above.
You mean towards Sector 8?
Yes. But first, you're gonna have to clear a path.
Clear a path?
You'll see what I mean. Be careful.
So I can cut loose, right?
Within reason.
It's showtime.
Activating combat mode. Later. Take that. Got him.
Make first in no time.
Go up the stairs at the end of the...
Not too bad. Not too shabby. Get back soon, Noyaba.
Demon Slayer, Himetsu no Yaiba, the Hinokami Chronicles.
Hinokami Chronicles.
Right, let's head out.
This one should be playable. Should be. If not, then the emulator problem. Because last time this one not a problem on the mid-range. Even on the Redmi Note 8 Pro. Drops 20, of course. The PS not stable. Go away. Where's the fighting? This way or the other way? This one, the fighting, very good. begin. Long button. X. This one is A, B, X, Y. Because my finger already memorized the PlayStation. Am I going to the correct? Wrong. The other way. So this one not a problem. Next game. This one, Hogwarts Legacy. This one not stable yet. DLC. Now creating the character. I hope it didn't crash Bandicoot. Thank you. King Crab. Really slow, the cursor. Now, use other driver test.
Ah, it appears we are almost ready to depart.
It's
a pity we didn't have a bit more time to spend on spellcasting. I presume you've been practicing the spells we worked on.
I have, Professor.
Well, I'm quite sure I've never seen anyone take so quickly to a second-hand wand. You'll be forcibly ready when you get your own.
Thank you, Professor Fig. I appreciate you working with me before term begins.
Description of our location did not thwart your findings.
I've operated to more vaguely defined destinations than this.
Though I confess I may have miscalculated slightly on my first try. Gave quite the fright to some theatergoers in the West End. It's been much too long. When I received your owl, I must say I...
Best not speak here, Eleazar.
Of course. Why don't we speak...
Controller lost connection. No stable. Not yet. But the emulator is dead. I will buy a switch light and try to jailbreak it. This one you have to use the high on the GPU. Otherwise you may get a graphic glitch.
So it would seem.
So how do you feel?
Hey, lost connection. See? When the controller lost connection, that means the... Wow, 24%. This battery already dead. Well, not much improvement. Better get a switch light, jailbreak it, and you will be happy. Play offline. Okay, that's it. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.